This one's very soft.
That sort of noise that really.
Yeah. But I mean, if you're wearing it around her routinely, it's probably alright. And if you have a yard like this, if you think they're going to be worried about something, this is the place. Yes. This is your practice place to get used to. We're not doing any making other demands on her at the moment. I wouldn't maybe get on her wearing that unless I knew she was okay with it. But in here now, what's going to happen? I mean, this is a good place to try that. I actually go nee nee nee. Alright, so just pick where you want to walk. If she does start yanking that rope, give her a little tug on it, don't pull her up. It's a little transgression she needs to watch out for and stop them before they become the rope. And straight away, if you start yanking her, stop her there. Yeah, because she started before. Okay, that's good. That's quite natural. Thank you.